important? Is it utmost important basically in the country and the world we live in today? Hello everyone, I'm Shivangi Sharma, Campus Princess 2018 finalist. And today we had a very interesting session about self-defense with Hemal Shah. And we learned about various things, how women are considered as weaker gender and are easy targets. But it is basically not true. Women are actually stronger than men. And at times we get weak by the surroundings, but there is nothing like that. We don't have to feel, there is no reason to be victimized. In fact, the person who is making us feel like that, he needs to suffer, not us. So there are few weapons we must carry in case we are alone in the night, and pepper spray is one of them, kumbhakarna is one of them. There is no reason to be ashamed of who you are. You just have to be confident and go for it. Don't be victimized. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Hemal Shah. I'm from Fighting Fit. Today we had a session with FEB Campus Princess 2018 participants over here for the self-defense. We taught them how to get out of somebody when somebody holds you, how to get out of the grips and all that. At the same time, we took the day-to-day situation also, like if they're traveling in a bus, taxi, rickshaw, and there is a trouble, how to get out of that time. So overall, they all are very fit and enthusiastic. So hope they will remember the techniques, practice, and all the best for the participants for their competitions. Thank you.
Hello everyone, I'm Muskan Kataria, FBB Campus Princess 2018 finalist. We just had a session with Fighting Fit. It was a training for self-defense, and nowadays it's really important for everyone to know how to protect yourself. It was a really informative session we had. And for me, it was very useful because I got to know how to use pepper spray, which I didn't know earlier. So it was a nice session we had. Thank you.